Hello, everybody. Today, we're going to be looking at In the End by Linkin Park. Easy riff, so if you're a beginner and you want to learn this song, this is the video for you. So what we first want to do is we're going to go to the third. Yeah, so the third string, second fret, and play that. So third string and second fret. So play that. Then you can go to the fifth string and play that open twice, so no hands. So, and then you go to the fourth string and play that open. Then you go to the third string, fourth fret, and do one, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1. So after you play that about 4 or 5 times, you play the fourth string open, then you go back to the second fret, third string. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so you only play this one 4 times. So we're gonna go through it again if you didn't understand. So we're gonna play the second fret, third string, play the fifth string open twice, the fourth string open, then you're gonna play the fourth fret, third string 4 times, then you're gonna play the fourth string open, then the second string, the third string, second fret, and you repeat that over and over again. So you repeat that about 4 times and then it gets into the song. So when you're playing this and you have a reverb thing where it kind of makes that, I'll turn that on because that makes it sound a lot better. And that's how you play it. Hope this video helped you out. I hope this video helped you learn something new on the guitar. If you know anyone that wants to learn songs that's a beginner, or just wants to learn the song in general, please send them this video. And please subscribe. We're so close to 200 subscribers. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.